Hey, Cass. Knock, knock.
Go away, White.
That's not how the game works. I say...
My dry goods come 75% guaranteed mold-free. Or was that 75% mold-free? No rubbernecking. Make a buy or move on.
Said you docked 3 days ago?
Give or take, it's almost crazy.
You don't look like a smuggler nor a dandy. Catherine send you back here? On second thought, it's best if I don't know. What's your order? No, I don't have any... Ugh. If it's only a drink you're after, the full bar's upstairs. This here's the ante up, where you place your bets. Toss ball, autoloader races, card games, you name it. I ain't picky. And neither is Catherine. We'll both break your legs if you lose, then shirk on paying.
bothering me. I gotta keep an eye on the area. Sans distractions.
Need something? Talk to Joy. And for the love of space, don't rile the marauders.
Thank you. make him regret it. Hiram must have sealed the door. He spooks easy.
Realize this, being as you're an outsider, but the blaring alarms indicate the station's on lockdown, which means you can't ever get to me. So leave already.
Can't? We'll see about that. Here's the elevator, but it ain't gonna budge while this place is on lockdown. Guess we keep moving forward, look for another way up.
out there. Whoever you are, yes, yes, I can see you. Come here and talk to me. Face the intercom. I can't tell if you're brave or simply touched in the head. What in the galaxy are you doing sniffing around my station? Unless you are, in fact, trying to suicide by Marauder? And you, Nioka, what are you doing lugging a stranger into my station?
You could use the socialization, you son of a bitch. Also, he hired me.
To what purpose? I happen to have some significant problems I am dealing with right now. Marauders? Running out of purple berry wine 3 days ago, not being able to bloody broadcast. I see why Nioka tolerates you. Fine, I'll do the talking. By the hand of fate and my own cunning skill, I run this station. The Marauders may have other plans, and since my hired hands have clearly turned idle, it appears I have need of you. As my newest contractor, you may call me the broker.
Or we can call you Hiram, on account of that's your damn name, and doubly on the account of the broker being a dumbass alternative.
What? Everyone calls me that, aside from you. You're here, and you're armed, aren't you? The feed's gone grainy, but it looks like you're packing deadly force. I know Nioka is, for sure. I barricaded the broadcast center, but I can only hold out for so long. Clear the Marauders out, and I'll pay you double the going rate. They destroy the transmission equipment, and I'll be out of business. The elevator and doors to the second floor are back online. Hurry before I have to lock them down again. Too many, considering I hired a bunch of no-good mercs to keep them out in the first place. Already, they've caused considerable damage to the station's property. If they take down the broadcast equipment, I'll be out of a job, permanently. Elevators to your right. Get ready.
I can take a hint. That's the last of them, I think.
Marauder free at last. I'll get the door. You hurry on in.
Never thought I'd be ecstatic at having the walls painted in blood, but seeing as it's not mine, I'd say this calls for a celebration. This ought to square our debt. One hefty payment for a highly valued service rendered. But, I admit, I do wonder why Nioka has brought you to me. Allow me to pose my question in another manner. Why, in the nebula, are you here? That is the primary goal behind locking myself high in a tower. Some folks don't look kindly on me being a purveyor of delicate information. Phineas must have sent you. He's the only one insane enough to send someone to Monarch to rush me. I knew it was only a matter of time before he came a-knocking. Look, I might be late, but I fulfill my contracts, always.
Oh, you do, do you? I have lost track of the number of beers you owe me for chasing raptodons off your stoop.
Careful, I know that line. I use it all the time.
I take offense to that. Look, okay. I was delayed by MSI and the Iconoclasts. The idiots were scrambling all transmissions to override each other's broadcasts. But as you've shut them down, I'm back in business. I don't doubt that you are working with Phineas, but my contract specifies I relay any acquired information to the purchaser, and to the purchaser alone. However, to send the data, I will need your assistance in cycling the antenna's receiver, so I can input the needed adjustments. It's simple, truly. I merely need you to waltz outside and throw the lever to cycle the power. I'll key in the numerical adjustments from in here. Eternal, no. What is wrong with you? Who would ever design something like that? However, you're welcome to brew me a Rizzo Insta coffee from the staff kitchen on your way back. Just step outside, flip the switch, depart forever. Understood? Good. Marvelous. We're in agreement.
This is why I stopped helping out around here, you know. It's always throw this lever, shoot that marauder, save my life. Just one thing after another with you.
I'm starting to see why you don't get much company out here.
Terrific. I'll be here. Waiting with bated breath. Give a shout if the panel electrocutes you.
Make it look so easy.
Check, check. Sweet stars. But that is a beautiful sound. Can you hear me? We are a go for broadcast. Oh, and I also dispatched Phineas his data. Impatient prick. Worse, I'm now indebted to him for it. Now I'll kindly thank you to get out of my tower. Look, I am well aware that at times I may have the tiniest iota of a prickly exterior, but I must admit I have grown rather fond of you. As Neoka can attest, I do not form attachments with many. Do take care.
Why, he told us to leave without flinging insults at our persons. He really does like you, Captain.
Anyone else hear a high-pitched whining? Did I get tinnitus, or is that just Hiram?
Black holes! Did you see that? Look, there's not enough room in this tower for two sarcastic hullheads, so one of us has to knock it off. Right. I reckon we both know who that'll fall to. Oh well, a pity for the crew, but I can't see how it affects me.
Hiram? Can you hear me? Did you see that?
Architect, save me from swindlers and fools. Sanjar, what are you bloody doing on my channel? Did MSI or did MSI not cease broadcasting?
Yes, but...
Hiram. Hiram, are you there?
Not without a physical contact waiver.
Ah, the good captain. The truth brings us together once more. Our salvation has come crashing through the stratosphere. We need only collect its weapons.
Are you mad? That's a UDL gunship. You'd probably shoot your own toes off.
Ah, I see you learned nothing while dealing with these buffoons.
We could use the gunship's armaments to defend Stellar Bay, but we need its targeting module.
Our message is so close to breaking free of this planet and spreading to the stars. Help us secure that module, and we will save our colony.
Listen, I don't care a single whit what you do, so long as you leave me out of it. Which means, get off my void damn channel! I'm more than finished with you lot.
What are you buying? Thank you.
Welcome back. You find anything out there? Let's see. These are old. Looks like correspondences between the pirates. Some bits here, some there, some... Wait. This one's got the Amber Heights gate code on it. Just like the one I found earlier. And here's... the letter. Wait, this is from Graham. Oh, of all the... Captain, he gave them the gate codes. Watch it. That's our leader you're talking about. My friend. I know he's got his head in the clouds, but... I always believed there was a core of good there. What the hell happened to live and let live? Thank you for bringing this back. But I need some time. I gotta think. I'll let you know if I figure something out.
Thank you.
What are you buying?
Rats. Let's clear the sulfur sun fucks out so Hayes can rest in peace.
Hayes was the best self-sacrificing son of a saint I ever met. Halcyon is worse off without him. Now, if we're gonna lure the Manta Queen out, we'll need to find Rebecca and Anders. They took a UDL contract on Terra 2. We never heard from them again. Think it's time I call in a favor with Hiram. If anyone can track them down, it's him.